So just after this sign, the trail reaches the tail end of the moraine, hangs a sharp left and follows the moraine, and in a couple of hundred yards the Bayle Mountain trail takes off to the side following the moraine, and the snowmobile trail drops off of it.